Well, the family of three children killed in Tuesday's accident held a car wash in order to not only pay for their funeral arrangements, but also for medical bills as well. Sylvia Gonzalez spoke to the family members on how the community responded to the fundraiser.
It makes me feel good that, you know, when you're in a time of need, that, you know, the community comes together.
And that's exactly what the residents of Odessa did, show their support to the Belis family. With only a few days to plan the car wash, they had family and friends up and ready to wash cars at 9 o'clock this morning. Belinda Montes says the community has been so great to them. They have received more than just monetary donations.
Companies that have donated, let us use power washers. They brought, you know, food and water.
Even with two power washers, they could not keep up with the long lines. People just kept showing up. Family members surprised and so thankful for the good turnout.
You know, that just shows how much the community, you know, is there for you.
For those waiting in line for up to 30 minutes and enduring the hot temperatures, it was a way of showing their personal support to the Belis family. Brittany Cobos waited in line, but that was no bother for her. Waiting was just a way of showing the family some support.
I feel like waiting is kind of a way of being there for the family.
Maricela Valenzuela says she normally takes her car somewhere else to get washed, but she also wanted to show her support.
There's a lot of vehicles out here, and I'm really surprised. I think it's really good for the community and for the families. They really need us to help them out.
They will be at the former Gibson's parking lot in Odessa starting at 9 o'clock in the morning. In Odessa, Sylvia Gonzalez, News West 9.
Well, the Belis family has two accounts set up for anyone wanting to make a donation. You can make a donation at First Basin Credit Union, account number 71114, or at Chase Bank, account number 45057-0149.